he's in good spirits. He's obviously disappointed by the charges and maintains his innocence, and we intend to fight the charges all the way. It's easier for the jail, I think, to keep him in a secure setting. That's the easiest place. He's not there because of any medical reason. He's not suicidal or anything like that. I think it's just easier for the sheriffs.